Hi, it's Michael Kerman. Welcome you to our website and our Spring 2020 series. First, I want to say thank you for those of you who have been coming to a workshop for years, and on behalf of our speakers, it happens invariably when we have a new speaker. I meet them for lunch after the first morning, and they say, "This is a terrific audience. You know, they're so inquisitive. They're curious. They pay attention, and they act like this isn't the normal situation for them." And I always say, this is what speakers always say about our audiences. So if you've come before, thank you. Basically what we try to do with Leading Edge Seminars is give you some of the best speakers and topics to keep your practice alive and thriving. I know the importance of continuing learning. After I graduated in School of Social Work in University of Toronto, I was fortunate to have some friends and colleagues who we met regularly reading and listening to speakers' tapes at the time, because we knew how hard the work was and we knew we needed to be refreshed. And I even learned that at my placement at U of T at the Hanks Treatment Center, where my team of very experienced psychologists, psychiatrists, and social workers were always talking about what was hot then, which was people like Salvador Mnuchin and Jay Haley and Milton Erickson. And they loved their work and they were excited about it because they're always bringing new ideas, knowing that they had to stay refreshed. That's what we want to do. So this spring, I'm happy to tell you, we are bringing back speakers who you've told us you really like and you've learned from. That includes Frank Anderson, whose internal family systems presentation last year was just a knockout. We're bringing Janina Fisher and Terry Real together for the first time, maybe anywhere in the world, on treating couples where trauma is an issue. Sue Johnson's been presenting for us many times, but this is the first time she's presenting on using EFT, emotionally focused therapy. We're working with individuals. That should be interesting. Elder Little Brown Bear is a local native healer, and he'll be presenting a day on what we can learn from their traditions and their wisdom, as well as a second morning, which will be Frida to everyone ceremony, bringing together people from his community and our community, and spending a morning together in ceremony. Robert Solomon, who's presenting on legal issues, matters that social workers, psychologists, therapists, anyone who's a counselor needs to be aware of in terms of reporting and confidentiality, all those kind of questions which sometimes are a little bit tricky to know the answer of. Robert Solomon has the answers. He's very funny, and he just gives an awful lot on those days. We're also having Lisa Ferenc back from Baltimore, who has her own institute of training, and she does really amazing work on working with people with trauma and helping them move forward their lives in very positive ways. We have Doctors Marjorie Robb and Jane Evans, psychiatrists in Ottawa, presenting a phase two brain spotting program for those of you who've had phase one and want to continue on that path. We're also happy to have for the first time Russell Coates on compassion focused therapy, as well as Ken Carter on psychopharmacology for people who aren't don't have medical backgrounds, so you don't understand what your patients are going through and talking about when they're talking about their meds. Lois Ehrman will be presenting on supervision and clinical supervision, a skill that many people need if they begin supervising, and it's not like being a therapist. So Lois is doing an in-person two-day followed by a webinar to make a total of 30 hours for those of you who require that. And Riley Moore will be presenting on progress monitoring. How do you know how you're doing with your clients? What tools are out there to monitor and to really assist you and your clients. This website is full of lots of information. We'll have videos from our speakers. I'll be introducing each one. Please have a look and hope you join us in the spring.